two people of us go low, but we're able to pick up two kills. So definitely a nice trade, as Thresh was able to bait out the support. One definitely good thing was that the support on the enemy team was having an Oracle's Elixir. So we were able to pick up another 400 gold advantage just by killing the guy. So right now I just want to go back, pick up a Ninja Tabi to increase my speed, and perhaps buy an item to increase my health even a bit further. So I'm thinking about Warmox, and I do think that's going to be pretty nice on me. So I decide to wait for the last 10 gold to pick up a Ribbon Crystal, which will increase my HP even further, and it will allow me to play a bit more tanky. So all's well right now, we're 9 kills ahead, and we should really be starting to focus on picking up advantages by maybe forcing Baron or something like that.